the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam woke up one afternoon very frightened. He was concerned, shocked, and he said, "Woe to the Arabs from a bad thing that has come very near. Today the wall of Ya'juj and Ma'juj has been opened. The next major sign that I want to talk about is Ya'juj and Ma'juj." Strange wordings. There are actually two words. Ya'juj is one and Ma'juj is another. So these Ya'juj and Ma'juj, they are dry and harsh in nature. And when they come out, they're going to come out so quickly and so fast that you will not be able to stand in front of them. You have to run away from them. Ya'juj and Ma'juj are human beings. They are tribes that actually exist on earth. This is what Allah says in the Quran. ثُمَّ أَتْبَعَ سَبَبًا Allah says, then Dhul-Qarnayn took a pathway. حَتَّى إِذَا بَلَغَ بَيْنَ السَّدَّيْنِ وَجَدَ مِن دُونِهِمَا قَوْمًا When he reached between two dams, there was some kind of dams that blocked between two, a city or a village or a town. لَا يَكَادُونَ يَفْقَهُونَ قَوْلًا These people could hardly understand normal speech, very primitive. قَالُوا يَا ذَا الْقَرْنَيْنِ إِنَّ يَأْجُوجَ وَمَأْجُوجَ مُفْسِدُونَ فِي الْأَرْضِ فَهَلْ نَجْعَلُ لَكَ خَرْجًا So they said, oh, ذُو الْقَرْنَيْنِ يَأْجُوجَ وَمَأْجُوجَ are very corruptive on earth. They kill, they take, they steal, they do all these things. So the whole idea here, Allah is telling us that He built a wall or a barrier or a dam, something that was so strong, so impermeable, that nothing can reach and nothing can come, nothing can break it down anymore. No climate, no people, no weaponry, nothing. So no one has been able to break through this wall ever since. And Allahu A'lam, if anybody has ever reached that place. But if you want to know where it is, from the tafaseer that I have read, and Allah knows best of course, they indicate that their position is somewhere near the upper part of the world, towards the North Pole. So towards the Russian areas. And the Prophet ﷺ woke up one afternoon, very frightened. He was concerned, shocked. And he said, "Woe to the Arabs from a bad thing that has come very near. Today, the wall of Ya'juj and Ma'juj has been opened as much as this." And he made a ring with his fingers. He said, "This much has been passed through the wall of Ya'juj and Ma'juj." Now, what does this mean? Does that mean that Ya'juj and Ma'juj have already hecked through the wall since that time? Allahu A'lam. What it means though is that it is close. How are they breaking through? Allahu A'lam. How much of it is actually now open? Allahu A'lam. But the point is, when it's finally opened and Ya'juj and Ma'juj are able to come out, it'll be the time when Allah has decreed and they will come out. Some people said this wall is the Great Wall of China. No, it's not the Great Wall of China. For the Great Wall of China is broken. You can easily pass through it, and on top of it, it's a tourist site. Ya'juj and Ma'juj are not behind the Wall of China, nor are they the Chinese people. A lot of people, they say, oh, they're the Chinese people. And some people, they describe them as being short. You know, they're like midgets walking around, and they've got these strange eyes. And this is all rubbish, you know. There's nothing in the hadith that states that they are like that, like aliens or something. They are real human beings from the upper part of the world. They have a certain look, maybe more of an Asian look, because it's that region, or more of that type of a look. Allahu A'lam. But the point is, they are people, they are humans like you and us, but they are just very, very corruptive. They are more corruptive than the corruptive people of today. Immoral. And when they come out, they just destroy. There are so many, my dear brothers and sisters, Ya'juj and Ma'juj, that the Prophet ﷺ once, I want you to listen to this, he sat down with his companions and said, "For every one person that enters paradise, 999 will enter hellfire." That's frightening. It means like, do we have any chance? So the Sahabas were concerned and they asked him, "Ya Rasulallah, idhan, therefore none of us will enter paradise maybe. Who's going to enter it?" He said, "Don't worry. From your nation," meaning from my nation, just from the Muslims that ever exist, from the time of Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam till the end of time, just from the Muslim nation, from every one of you, there is 999 of Ya'juj and Ma'juj. Okay, this indicates that they are phenomenally large population.